This disabled gaming reviews Let's Play is best enjoyed in front of a computer monitor and or tablet with the speakers on. And to any epileptics out there, please watch this in a well-lit environment to reduce the risk of any potential seizures. This DGR Police Party is also unofficially sponsored by Boom and Mini Boom and Air. So Boom and Mini Boom are a geek boutique where if you're looking for things like Dragon Ball mugs, alien figurines, etc., etc., definitely check them out. Did I also mention that they're an official Warhammer retailer? So if you're looking for extra fire team squads to add to your Tau army, definitely check them out. They are located opposite Airbus Station. Look out for the Deadpool statue. Links to Boom and Mini Boom's Facebook page is in the video's description below. Now with all that aside, please enjoy the video. Coming in 99 Chief Editor of the Silver Gamer Reviews here, and welcome to part 5 of my Let's Play of Portal for the PC. So last time we basically got stabbed in the back by our little voice AI, which is, by the way, a backup of Portal of Aperture Sciences founder Gabe Johnson's assistant Catherine. So she created the genetic life form or disk operating system, or Glados. So we are now trying to hunt Glados down and take revenge. And with me is always from my co-pilot from Miami. Everyone, Miles Prower, all the way from Cape Robin, Miami. So let's get the timer ready and get this part underway. So, we are going to be doing things a little differently this part. So, yes, the timer will be still set to 45 minutes. But, if we get to GLaDOS's, the GLaDOS encounter, we will stop this Let's Play part. And the second part, part 6, will be recording. We started to record almost immediately. Okay? Ready, Tails? Ready as I'll ever be. Okay? And run the timer. 45 minutes, go, go, go. Let's take this destructive AI down. Again. Ha ha ha!
Activated. Target lost. Nap time. Hello. Searching. I don't hate you. Activated. Deploying. Function. Hello. Self-test error.
Someone needs to get up there. Thank you.
person. You know that, right? Good people don't end up here. Can you hear me?
Like this. I'm not kidding now. Turn back or I will kill you.
Fine, Glados.
I'm going to kill you. And all the cake is gone. You don't even care, do you? This is your last chance.
Come on. Now, this is a missile turret. Jar Binks impression. Rather effective, right?
Thank you.
quick open question for you. A new point-and-click style adventure game similar to Phoenix Wright called The Murder of Sonic the Hedgehog is to officially available on Steam. So, have you tried it yet? Let me know down in the comments.
Searching. Shutting down.
very good.
Tell me.